All right, Jimmy, thank you for that. Also tonight, prepare yourself for a gas bill this winter that just might shock you.
Homeowners all over the Carolinas and Georgia are going to be saving around $35 a month if you heat your home with natural gas. Staying warm this winter is going to be a little easier.
Well, I think that's a great thing because there isn't a whole lot that is going down, is there?
For homeowners, what will go down starting next month is your gas bill. Piedmont Natural Gas says the wholesale cost for gas has gone down significantly. Plus, officials are expecting a normal winter, meaning temperature should be a little warmer than last year. So because of that, Piedmont Natural Gas says from November to March, they are lowering their rates by as much as 25%. For you, that will likely add up to a savings of around $35 a month.
Well, I'm just shocked because, as I said, I have a friend visiting from Australia, and he said everything there has doubled.
For homeowners, this is big. For businesses,
it's huge.
Here at Trio's Brick Oven Grill in downtown Greenville, it's not just heating, it's also cooking.
Our average gas bill is anywhere from $1,000 to $1,100 a month in the summer up to $2,000 in the winter.
Here alone, the savings could add up to be an extra $600 a month for this one business. In fact, because of the amount of natural gas this restaurant uses, Steve Boone says he's already noticed a difference.
I've noticed my bill dropping anywhere from 25 to 30% over probably the last 3 to 4 months.
The gas company passing on a little gift before the season even arrives. And because of South Carolina law, gas companies must lower their prices if the cost of natural gas goes down. But on the other hand, if the cost goes up, so will your bill.